still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her.
Bally, Ian Ijimar here. Today, War Talk Ball is, I'll say, update. Today, War Talk Ball is a part, a number, 188. To our Lego say sub and get you guys some started. Anybody seen a lighthouse? Everything's all 100% or complete to what I say. Anyways, this is Borghini Far because I just make it more bigger because we're just putting it into the territory as well because we're going to put it in. And now the anything will be all done, the 100% complete to what I'm going to say. So, anyways, we're just putting it into the lighthouse. We're just making a sketch. If you guys remember, it's on this plate right here. So now we're just making a little bigger stand. So we're going to have these pieces for the roof tiles right here. This is the roof tiles. And then we're going up to the top. And then we got these bricks right here. It goes all the way to the top. This right there, this is all this mountain store we're going to see. And now the anything's all 100% complete to see. This is we're getting far. And now we got these trees as well. We got these trees all, everything's all replacing now. And so and now everything's be all done to 100% to complete to see. So anyways, this is we're getting far. We're just making a bigger thing out because we're gonna try to make them a bigger to the legacy because we're so excited about that. So and we're gonna be doing too as well. So we're gonna talk about in the next video, friends. We're gonna talk about it is a fish pond. To our Lego set, we're gonna talk about that in the next video to as well because we're gonna talk about it is a fish pond. So that's gonna be so exciting about this. So our anything will be our posted because and now we got is a part that Scott came because we're excited about that. So and now everything's be all turned down to put some more add to this as well. So if we're gonna be 100% to complete. So we're gonna excited about this. I'll show you guys in the next video about this. We're gonna talk about insufficient pond. To our Lego say we're gonna talk about that to the next video. So if you guys know. So we're gonna talk about the over next video. We're gonna talk about is the skyscrapers. We're gonna talk about is the skyscraper. We're gonna be talking about is this. This right there we're gonna talk about is the skyscrapers. So we're gonna talk about that to we're gonna talk about the over next video. So if you guys know. And plus, we're going to talk about the, and after that, we're going to talk about the, over the next video, we're going to talk about the polar bear sections, and then we're going to talk about is a zoo. So that's what we're going to talk about that, so we're going to talk about the, show you about all the products that are going to be to 100% to complete to us 8, so if you guys saw. So, anyways, this right there is a lighthouse to 100% to complete to us 8, this is where we're getting far, this right there we got is the tree sections right here. And we got over there, we got is a fire pits. This right there is a fire pits in Lego City. This right there we got is our triangle of thick owl. I'm gonna zoom in. Anybody gonna see this right there? We got is the free mega figure sections here to as well. We got is for the fire pits, and we got is a tent, we got is other section too as well. And I was thinking about is friends, we're gonna do a little bit more woven stuff for rolling around. We're gonna be adding some more pieces to our lane because we got some pieces brand new. We're gonna do all the replacements. It's gonna take a while. So we're gonna be taking a while. We're gonna turn this down all the way down to the strip. Then we're gonna go down to the left, and then we're gonna go straight to all the way to the end. And now we're gonna go down to the right, and then we're gonna go straight, and then we're gonna be turning these suckers down. We're gonna add to a little bit to the terrier to as well. This is we're gonna get that to 100% or complete to us 8. So anyways, we're gonna do is friends, we're gonna make a more add to it as well because we got a bunch of a lot of rope is right there. This is we're gonna make it is friends, we're gonna be adding some green mountain to the lane because we're gonna be adding to the terrier. I think it is friends, we're gonna put the green mountain is right there. We're gonna place in that as well. We're gonna take a little bit while to all this projects so we get that 100% to complete to us. So Anyways, we got more empty spot is way to the corner. So I don't know if anybody will see. So this right there, there's a corner right there for the track. Because we're going to make an edge to the city. So we're going to add a little bit of green pieces to it as well. So we're going to make it beautiful to our Lego city. This is what I'm going to think about to as well. Because, so I have to get over this side. All I have to do is I got to get the, because I got to do all the rebuilding stuff. So we're going to try to get that to our other side. Because we're going to get this all the pieces to go in. To our Lego City. This is gonna be so exciting about this. I'm gonna tell you guys so we can get the all 100% to complete the city. So this is what I'm saying. Plus, we're gonna talk about over the next video. We're gonna talk about is the train tracks. So this is I'm gonna think about the train tracks. We're gonna talk about to as well the over the next video. So you figure if you guys know. So and now the end things will be all the 100% to complete to and say this is we're getting far. So we got is about this. We're gonna talk about that as well. And plus we're gonna talk about over the next video. We're gonna talk about is this section right here to as well. So if you guys know. So all right, friends, I think it is the debate. This right here is a part of number 188 to our legacy. We're talking about the White House. We're talking about the mountains to our Lego City, plus we're talking about the campfires we're talking about, plus we're going to talk about the next video we're going to talk about is a bishop pond we're going to talk about over there, plus we're going to talk about over the next video we're going to talk about the skyscraper, so we're going to talk about, plus we're going to talk about over the next video we're going to talk about the water with the cabin, so we're so excited about that, so we'll be adding on to it as well, so everybody's gonna check it out to as well. So all right, friends, I figured these are the buddy. I mean, please like the Scramble channel and please follow your Scramble. Please like DJ Mario official page and please request on the DJ Mario Lego bricks. You guys have the great day to the buddy. Bye bye. And if you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else? We got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one. To as well, we got three of them. We got 1, 2, 3. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the doable shapes, and this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free to as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went. Out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well. And the buddy, all right, friends, I think this is the buddy. I need please like to subscribe to my channel and please follow on Instagram and please like. I need your official page. You guys have the great day. And the buddy, bye bye.